I don't want to grab this.
You might need help on a job.
How do I put this away? Anyways, now that mission is complete, what do you have to do now? I don't know. Take over business? Since the statues are basically gone, I took over their business, or their compound.
Ain't Michael gonna need some help running the family? I mean, Monk and Tessie are gone. Those are big shoes to fill.
I heard Fredo Corleone's gonna be visiting from Vegas. Maybe he's gonna step up.
Nah, Fredo's in town with Moe Green for business. Moe's opening up a new operation in New York.
That don't seem right. The deal was Moe runs Vegas, the Corleones run New York.
The trader would be
he ain't supposed to be
Michael
doing that.
Truce with Barzini. He never thought it would be testing.
Whatever, those guys were talking about stuff that didn't interest me all that much, but like, I guess it kind of did. I don't know. This place is full of Barzini scum. Even though this is ours. Let's go ahead and take over that strategy place. I don't know what else like to do right now other than this, and because I don't have a mission.
Torch my place. Can you help me?
Alright.
What do you want me to do? The guy, he keeps trying to start a fire around back. He might be there now. If you take care of him, I can cut you into my profits.
Well, looks like the only way you can go is straight this way. Sweet, I have over $1 million. One rich guy. Talk to this guy again, see what he says.
Play with matches and you might get burnt, right, pal? Thank you. I'll give you a share of my profits every week.
Sweet.
I'm gonna kick you.
You're gonna what? I don't think so, because you're dead now.
I was wrong.
Yeah, it's Mike. Wrong. So a lot of guys in here. Bob, jump through the window.
I don't want no trouble. Set your business.
Okay, let's go.
You call me home and take you home. It's home, okay?
I'll take you.
this? Church? Church Street? Yeah.
Right now we're on Tillery Lane. I don't know what else to talk about. I don't know. Well, I'm close to 700 subscribers, so by the time this video is up, I'll probably be over 700. Since it doesn't take that long.
Don't worry, I'll be ready.
Look, keep this between us, and I'll make it free if you ever need some police protection in Brooklyn. And just don't tell anyone.
Riding police chiefs. A police chief orders that'll make things easier for you in this neighborhood. Should bribe him with this, his decals will turn a blind eye to minor crimes for a short while. I know that. Check the phone and receive messages from Claire.
Chief on your side will make things easier for you in this neighborhood. If you bribe him, his beat cops will turn a blind eye to minor crimes for a short while. I know that. Check the phones, receive messages from Corleone family. Alright. Breaking into the chief's room at George Hotel, New Jersey. These are just like short side mission things. Where to go? Out the way! I'm not gonna mess with the Barzinis yet. They're like the hardest one to take over. And that's kind of cool. They all jumped, so I didn't hit anybody. Not yet. Phone. I don't necessarily know why I came all the way up here. I just needed to answer the phone to get where I need to go. Okay, I think all my ammo's full. I need health though. Use phone.
This is Michael. I want to meet you and Fredo at the Peak Hotel in Midtown. Make sure to have some dynamite.
Meet Fredo at the Peak Hotel in Midtown.